What is up, guys? This is Champ, and we are back for some more Angry Birds Star Wars. Quickly before we start, I just want to tell everyone who's subscribed to my channel for Madden and Madden-related gameplay. It's coming soon, guys. I'm sorry I've kind of been on a hiatus for a while. The PS4 has come out, and since the PS4 does not allow my PVR, at least, to record, I had to order a few new things in. I had to order an HDMI converter and a cord. I got the cord, but I'm still waiting on the converter. The converter should be here any day now, and as soon as that comes, I will be starting a new Madden player franchise. I don't know exactly what position I'm gonna do, but I'll figure that out later. So let's go ahead and play some Angry Birds Star Wars number 2. We're starting on the Sith side, so let's watch the intro. Okay, so who's our nemesis? Okay, it's birds, I guess. What does this guy do? He shoots missiles, that's kinda cool. So where would be the best place? I say right... We'll go for the brick, would that not be the best spot? It's gonna do that. It's gonna push these guys over. Yeah! Awesome. Only took one bird there. Nice 3-bird bonus. That should be a 3-star. Right? There's nothing else alive, yeah. That's gotta be 3-star, right? 2. Yeah, starting with a 3-star. Even though these are the easy levels, starting with a 3-star is awesome. Okay, level number 2. There's a mystery clue box over there. I don't know what the magnet's gonna do. I'm gonna try to dislodge the magnet. I don't know what it's gonna do, of course. Apparently I blew up that, which is kind of cool. The magnet is just going to wreck everything, apparently. That is awesome. Does it say what that little clue box was, though? It does not. And we got another 3-star. Starting off strong here. Okay. The magnet... there's 2 magnets this time. How could I do this? Of course I gotta knock over the magnet, but... Do we wanna just go like this, maybe? The magnet went the wrong way, no! See, that's what I didn't wanna do. I'm gonna quickly restart because I feel like I can do well in this level. I wanna blow this up so it goes that way, but I don't want... I want him to hit, like, right... fall? Nah, it didn't fall. Oh well. See, that magnet's not falling now. I wonder if we go for that one first, would that be a better idea, maybe? Hit that, though. I failed. Okay. I want to go for the far one first, though, if I can. Is that really going to do anything, though? No, it's not. Okay. Screw that idea. I think I just pulled my screen in a tiny bit. I did. Let's just try to do this here. We're probably not going to get a 3-star. Let's just see how we can do. The magnet's not going to pull anything there. Okay. We still got 3 birds, so we have plenty of weapons here to kill these guys off with. Oh, and a Daven destroyed. Fall! Okay, the magnet's still going to fall. It should pull something there. Yes! It's going to kill these dudes? No! One dude survived. Okay. Guys again here. Blow up this. He kind of goes ricocheting off. That worked? It didn't work too well because he did not die. See, now we have an issue here. Okay, that worked perfectly. Are those... those guys are invincible under that glass. Somehow we destroy the brick. Instantly, but those guys have too much health. Okay, that time we wrecked everything, which was awesome. Come on, magnet. Ah, damn you, magnet. Okay, we can just kill this guy. Complete the level here. Or not? No! The magnet pulled me in at the last second there. Okay. Do the same thing we did last time, or not? I do like how. So can we just go? We can't make it that far, can we? Though, If I just let him go. Let's see now. I wanted to see if maybe we can pull that magnet, but we can't. So let's do the same thing where we go over here. Just make sure we shoot the rocket off. Like, did not work how I want. I'm spending too much time on the third level here, but I want to do it perfectly. So let's go here, shoot that there. Did kill those guys, and this might kill these guys. It didn't kill them, but now here we can easily kill this dude. We should easily be able to kill these guys here. Yeah, didn't do too well there. It's all about getting those magnets to go in the right places, but you just couldn't get it to work out for us, but. Still complete the level. I'm guessing we're only gonna get like a 1 or 2 star. Probably a 1 star, honestly. Yeah, just a 1 star. Okay, on to number 4. This is a big magnet this time, right? The magnet wasn't this big last time, I don't think. Where do we wanna go, though? Do we wanna go up and over like that and maybe knock things onto the magnet? But nothing fell. Damn it. Try that again. I want to knock things over. Let's go here. Everything went that way. Did kill that dude. Did kill that dude. So everything worked out well. Let's go here. Maybe we can just do that. Yeah, just bull rush them all over. I think we're going to get a 2-star here, and if we do, I kind of want to quickly try to replay this level, because I just figured out how you're going to get the 3-star. I think we're only going to get a 2-star here. Okay, I want to replay quickly here, because I feel like if I go like this, I just push everything over to the magnet, and it falls this way. It's going to pull these dudes. And GG! That is how you do the 3-star there. Awesome. Awesome work. That's got to be a 3-star. One bird. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. On to number 5. This is a crazy looking level. So do we want to just blow up the chain? What happens if we straight blow up the chain? Nothing. Okay, we don't want to blow up the chain then. But we kind of... Is that going to work? Did that just work? Yes! No! You! How did you survive? You trickster! I could have one-birded it there, but this little bro survives somehow. Oh well. 2 birds, maybe still 1-star. I don't think it will be, but... Oh, 3-star, sorry, not a 1-star. I think we're only gonna get 2. Yeah. Damn it. Okay, on to number 6. So we have the Sith Lord this time. That is awesome. That's kind of cool. I want to see that again. So he destroys... Okay, he destroys stone. So he can destroy all the stone. So I want to go right here. Yeah, he just destroys stone. That's kind of cool. I want to go here. Okay. It's kind of a neat bird. And it's not even a bird, it's a pig. Why am I calling them birds? They're pigs. They're evil pigs. 2 stars? I'm gonna say 2 stars. 3 stars? That's a surprise, but I like it. On to number 7. We have these guys. See, they destroy... I feel like we gotta go for the chains. I think he can destroy chains, right? Except for I didn't destroy any chains. Try it again. Maybe he... I don't even know if he can destroy the chains, honestly. He might just be able to destroy the, No, he destroys chains. Please kill this dude. No! Okay, what I'm gonna do... I'm going to kill him. I'm gonna take the victory. Then we're gonna come back and we're gonna go for a 3-star here. Because that... You should be able to do that in one bird. Only 2-star. See, you gotta be able to do that on one bird. It's all about breaking the chains. We destroyed one too many chain there. Yeah, and it's not gonna work, man. See, we destroyed the block. We didn't destroy a chain, we destroyed a block, which we don't want. One dude! Yes! Awesome. New high score. Only 2,000 more score, though. Which isn't too much. But it's probably enough. Yep. Okay, awesome. On to number 8. We have a lot of 3 stars. Okay, let's go over chains again, because chains are always important. Didn't seem that important, though. Cool treasure map over there. I really honestly don't know how you do this. Just, like, one or two birds. I guess that's how. Nope! He's not even gonna die from it. We did get the treasure map, though. I don't know what that is. I think it's a treasure map, but we somehow killed him, which is awesome. I was gonna probably restart there, because I think I was had an idea of how you didn't do it in 2. But I did it in 2 anyway. Only got 2 stars. What does this treasure map lead us to? Up here. Seeker levels. Oh, not one of these guys again. These guys are crazy. We get so many of these. He's like a Yoda bird. A Yoda pig. We get all the Yoda pigs. Okay, GG to that level. We probably could have just gone up there to start and they all fell and maybe killed everything. I don't think it would have killed. I think there's a guy here though. I don't think it would have killed him. That's it. Yeah, 3 star. I'm gonna go back and play the original levels here, like these ones, 9, 10, and 11, but I'm gonna do these secret levels just because I can. Okay, we want to destroy the TNT. Okay, we can't do that, never mind. Yeah, we can't knock the magnets loose. Can I just straight destroy the TNT? I can't. Okay. So do I want to go for the chains then? The TNT still didn't blow up, though. Gonna go a bit high because it's gonna draw me down. Okay. That wrecked everything, so awesome. Possibly a 3-star, 85,000 score? Or was it 65? It was 65. Still a 3-star. We will do 11 and then we'll come back, I think. So let's go up here. Let's shoot right there. Do I want to shoot there? Maybe I gotta... Shit. Maybe I want to blow this up first, in all honesty. Because it's kind of in the way and I don't want it there. I want to go up here then. I'm gonna go there. Is it gonna get those guys though? Please get him. Please get him. He's got a fortress if you don't get him. No. Okay, we'll try to get him. I don't think we're going to be able to. Ah, him and his fortress. I think that's what you got to do, though. Just seems like the best idea. Oh, no. I know what you got to do. I know it's really hard to do. But I got to go right in between. And I go right there. But see, that went there, though, which I don't want. I want to go in between, destroy that. It didn't pull exactly how I thought it would, but now we're going to go up here, shoot there. That's all going to go over there. That's going to get stuck to the ceiling some freaking how. God dang it. That's not what I wanted at all. Can we still do it though? Yes, we can. Only going to be like a 1-star there, maybe a 2-star. It's just 37,000, it's got to be a 1-star. Okay, we're gonna go back here. How many levels are there again? There is... Okay, so this is 11. See, 12 is there, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. There's 20 levels. So I think that's where we're gonna stop for this episode, but, like, we're gonna stop after this level here. We're gonna stop after that cutscene, but I need to go back and do number 9 and 10 still, so not done just yet, so I'm trying to say at least. I did a decent amount of damage. I'm not gonna pull him. Okay, see, that's a good reason I didn't do that, because I didn't have to go for that when there's only one left, so probably wouldn't have been even a good idea to go for that if there was one left, or two left. Probably should have gone for them individually. Only a one star. Okay, on to number 10. Okay, we have these dudes again. So, I know we gotta go one right here. Didn't really do what he's supposed to do, but he knocked it over regardless, which is what I needed anyway. Awesome. I'm gonna say a 2-star there. It might be a 1-star, because I don't know if you can do that in one bird. I think you need 2 birds to do this level. Only a 1-star. Anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed. Let us look at the cutscene before I forget. Okay, then. We have a new bird. We're gonna just get out of here. We have atmosphere. I don't like the atmosphere levels. But anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed. Next time, we will come back and we will finish 12 through 20. It might even start in the next world. We'll see. But again, anyways, hope you guys enjoyed. Peace out, guys. Thanks for watching.